today's video. In today's video, we've got four different types of Pringles. So we got a peri peri chicken flavor. We have a smoky bacon flavor, a roasted red pepper and garlic flavor, and a sizzling extra hot cheese and chili flavor. So we're going to move them all to the side, and then we're going to try them one at a time. And I'm going to try and not breathe too heavy on the mic, so sorry. Thank you for the feedback on that one. Right, so the first one we're going to be trying is this brand new flavor. Ooh, brand new flavor. This is the Pringles sizzling extra hot, extra, extra. Extra, extra hot. Pringles sizzling extra hot. Cheese and chili. A couple of times on the way up upstairs, so it might be a little bit crushed, but let's try these. So straight from the off, I can say they smell very cheesy. A little bit spicy, I will say that. Well, that's got a bit of kick to it. Spicy. next one is another new one I've never had before, and also apparently is new. It's the Pringles roasted red pepper and garlic flavour. Comment down below, guys, if you had these before. I've seen the peri peri one and the smoky bacon one before, but never the sizzling hot one and this red pepper one. Just let me know down below in the comments, guys. And don't forget to press that like, subscribe button. See if we can get this one open in a bit easier. Smells very red peppery. I must say I'm a very big fan of red pepper. I love red pepper hummus. I can taste the garlic now. See all those broken bits? Yeah, that was where I accidentally chopped it. I think the oil chopped at one stage yesterday. Well, I must say these are absolutely delicious.
Sorry if you can hear my dog in the background. Is a Pringles then, once you pop, the fun never stops. I think that's like a phrase. I'm saying that like it's Wednesday today, so yesterday's video, and they were like, oh, you're not gonna make any money on this type of jazz, so all you have to do is eat food. You know what, I don't care, I'm making videos, eating food that I like to eat. Why does it matter? Flavor is this berry chicken, and now I love berry chicken. I love Nando's. If I could, I'd have Nando's every single day for tea or lunch, or definitely for breakfast. I absolutely love Nando's. I love their chicken and their berry-berryness. Ooh, berry. So let's go and eat this last one. myself into the pillows. I absolutely love Pringles. Everyone else is like a really big Pringles fan. Wow, that's really nice. Got a little bit of like, you know, like peri peri, a little bit of spice. It's got a little bit of that, but not a lot. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.